The security of your shared documents, especially those stored online, is crucial. Foxit PDF Editor takes security seriously and makes the process simple to follow. Here's how. This performance review is confidential. Let's password protect it. Go to the Protect tab. Click Secure Document, Password Protect. Check Require a password to open the document. Insert and confirm your password. Choose 256-bit AES under Encryption Settings. Click OK and Save. Now, only those with the password can open the document. Removing a password is just as fast. Go to the Protect tab. Click Secure Document, Remove Security. Click OK. The document is now accessible without a password. You can also restrict actions like editing or printing a document. To set a permissions password, go to the Protect tab and select Secure Document, Password Protect. Check Add Document Restriction and input and confirm your permissions password. Click Permissions and check Restrict Printing and Editing. Select None to prevent changes and printing. Then click OK. Save the document to commit the changes. If I go to the Edit tab, I can now see any editing options are grayed out. Use Foxit PDF Editor's password protection options on any documents with sensitive information, like financial reports, strategic documents, customer information, legal documents, and research and development information. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, be sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.